canine training to help me with her. I know when I need professional help, and because Nellie Bee was biting my toes, she was just running everywhere, and just had a little firecracker will about her. Never would I dream that she would walk with me off leash, but yet we just did it. I've got as much learning as Nellie Bee needs to do right now, but they have done a wonderful, Melissa's done a wonderful job with Nellie Bee, and she still has her little happy spirit, but she's just more cooperative, and that is a good thing for Mama.